The text is up to interpretation, but some agree that it was to be a message, from a family to their son who was away at war. And we are joined on this song by high school student Abby Dunn on the flute.